That's Hulk.
Where are we?
We are at the lights at Torrance. It's Christmas Eve. What? So we are at the lights in Torrance, Christmas Eve. It's super pretty, right there?
Yeah, look at all these lights. Now we're at
El Segundo.
El Segundo Candyland. See? Look at all those lights back there. Here we go.
Which one is better?
We're about to.
El Segundo or Torrance?
We'll talk about
it. Both for Torrance. Torrance feels more familiar.
Well, we haven't seen all the lights yet. Let's go. Good morning!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas! We slept in.
So yeah, you can see my puffy
Holy
face.
Shit, my beard grew too. How long did we sleep?
Like 12 hours.
Oh my god. So, we are about to open the presents. Got the fireplace going back there. Got the Christmas music on. You ready?
Yes.
And we are under the tree. Let's go. So we just opened our first gifts. Not everybody may know our Christmas tradition. So we do a thing where, since it's just me and Olivia, like, and my family does this, like, we already know who the gifts are coming from. So what we do to make it interesting is we put a hint on what it could be. So this one was Nick Stellhorn's closet, my dad, and I got a lint brush vacuum thing. And what did you get from who?
Kim Kardashian perfume.
Okay, next gift, here we go. Ben Gravy is a what?
Pop socket. Oh, it's a YouTuber.
Yeah.
Surfer.
She thinks it's going to be a pop socket. And then Katsumoto is what?
Japanese guy from the movie of The Last Samurai.
Yeah, so probably something Japanese. And so, she thinks it's a pop socket just by touching it. So let's go. Ah, what a surprise. Yes.
Funky berry chocolate. That's cute.
Show us.
I should have this. Where are you getting now?
So it says my favorite place in the US, which would be Chicago. However, I notice it also says best reviews, which is Bank of America. So I'm going to guess it's a wallet. Perry Ellis portfolio. So, oh.
It's not a wallet.
It's a card wallet. Mm-hmm. Is it attached to the phone?
No.
Oh. Okay. I like it. It's not as big and bulky. And I don't carry cash, so I don't need a big wallet. Thank you, babe.
I don't know if that one is right. Race here. I guess that's a fire, right?
There's a fucking seal right there.
Oh fuck!
Okay, so I finished surfing. I took the kook thing too seriously and I surfed like a kook. I did really bad. I got like one wave and then I just surfed in the white water and I was like, screw it. Because I want to be with my wife, because it's Christmas, we want to be together.
But you were a kook, that's okay.
I was a kook, literally. Literally surfed like a kook. We're down here in San Pedro. I've never surfed here before, because usually the conditions don't favor it, but this beautiful day. Now we're out in the tide pools, and it's just absolutely beautiful Christmas. Anything to say?
No, babe, good day. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Whoa, this used to be a crab. Happy Boxing Day, December 26th.
Well, we still have like the Christmas spirit very high. So.
Of course, until New Year's.
Yeah. So we have a cool plan today. We're going, if everything goes right, We're going to ice skate.
LA Live.
LA Live.
Downtown Los Angeles.
That's why I'm dressed like this, because Ray wanted me to dress very LA. And then we're going to
the LA Zoo.
LA Zoo.
For Christmas lights at the LA Zoo. I've never been to the LA Zoo before.
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna see any animals.
I think there's some. But anyways, there's lots of lights too. So it's in Griffith Park. Should be cool. And but first we need to go eat.
Where are you going?
Somewhere in LA Live.
See you there.
That's the problem.
What problem? In the, oh my god, how many cards can I
pull? Oh,
oh
fuck.
My god.
That shit caught on fire.
Here we have shrimp tacos, corn, frijoles, arroz,
tacos de res.
Tacos de camarón. Dig in.
Okay, so we're here in front of Staples Center and we're about to go ice skating. Olivia's putting his skates on. You ready?
Yeah.
Alright, I think we got this. I don't think many people here have ice skated before, so I'm just more worried about someone crashing into me. It's very pretty. Excited? Look at the color quality of this camera. Here we go.
I look like a complete man.
Yeah, go, babe. We're recording this. So Olivia just tried to take a video of me and it wasn't recording. But yeah, these rental skates are terrible. Like really terrible. I can barely skate. It's rough. What do you think, Bray?
I like it. It's kind of dangerous, to be honest.
It's very dangerous.
It's very dangerous because everybody's falling like really
This is
hard.
More dangerous than snowboarding, in my opinion, for you.
For me?
Yeah, because like people are falling like everywhere and there's a bunch of people that don't know how to skate, like literally don't know how to skate. So like they fall and then like it freaks me out when they fall in front of me. Because then it makes me feel like I'm going to fall. So yeah.
But look how pretty.
Look at what is up with this line? What is this, Universal Studios?
Yeah, apparently.
Jesus.
Yeah.
We're inside. Babe, there's alligators.
Yeah, we have a
look, they're up there. Are we actually gonna see animals or just lights of animals?
Just lights, babe.
Kids. Right. Kids.
Right.
can.
Rudolph.
I don't see red nose.
Because they have the biggest antlers, because they grow back bigger and bigger each year. So hazelnut right there is 10 years old.
He's not going to eat us, but don't worry.
So, what do you think of the LA Zoo rides?
It's alright, like, don't come if you don't have to. Go to the lights in Torrance and El Segundo, very exciting.
Yeah.
Here it's like...
How much did you pay for it?
Let's not talk about it.
Yeah, it's not worth it.
It's not expensive, but it's not worth it. So.
Yeah, unless you have a kid.
Yeah, it's for kids.
Yeah, I mean, it's okay. We did it. Never do it again. Kind of thing. So,
yeah.
I mean, it was okay. That's how I would describe it.
It was Instagram's fault.
Yeah, it was for Instagram.
Bye.
And yeah, that's it. We saw everything, like, in an hour. I wanted to see more animals.
No animals.
Yeah, they're all sleeping. Other sections closed. Anyways, bye-bye.